We have a very interesting story today. It's a story about the power.
And float it down the River Nile and hope
took over. What else? It might go down a waterfall. What else? Alligators? I don't know. Sea monsters? A big rain? I don't know. So that's why, that's that one. Snakes? Might be snakes. Henry? Egyptian warriors might come and break up the basket. Yes? Oh, might come. Pharaoh and all of his small minions might come and take away the basket. Correct. So all those things could happen. So that's why Miriam was watching to make sure. Well, as luck would have it, the Pharaoh's daughter came down to bathe in the River Nile. And she heard the baby crying over there. So she sent one of her slaves over there to get the baby and saw, but she knew that it was one of those Hebrew babies. But she decided she was going to keep that baby and raise that baby. So she said to Miriam, do you know anyone who could take care of this baby? Because in those days, someone as important as Pharaoh's daughter would actually take care of their own baby. So Miriam, being very clever, she said, I know just the woman. And guess who the woman was? It was actually Moses' mother. Brought her over, and she took care of Moses until he was old enough to move to the palace and live with the Pharaoh's daughter, which is a whole other story another day. So the important thing to remember from this story is that each of you in the story of life are a hero. Each of you have a part to play. You may not always be the biggest hero in the story because God is the biggest hero in our story. And who knows what's happening and has a plan for us and a way for us to share the love. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for loving us so, so much and showing us not always the plan, but for us to trust in what your plan is for us. Because you had a plan for Moses far bigger than the evil Pharaoh. You had a plan for Miriam to watch over her brother. And you gave that special love that Moses' mother had to protect her baby. And you protect us in just the same way. Help us to realize that we each are heroes in this plan, God, that you have made for us. Because we truly are God's love spreaders. Amen.